Welcome to Vivi Knows Best, one more week here. Well, today I want to talk to you about soft skills. What soft skills are extremely important when we are working with others in a corporate environment? I think one of the most important ones is communication. How do we communicate with others? And it's important that we communicate in positive. It is really good that we are always, always positive in our communications with others, and that we refrain from criticism. And when we want to make a point, that always we try to leave people with the best taste in the situation, right? So it's good that we really learn how to communicate complicated issues, because sometimes in the corporate world, you will have to have moments that you will have to communicate things that are difficult, but it is important that you choose carefully the words that you're gonna use and that you always apply sensitivity, and of course that we are empathic when we talk to others. The other soft skill that is very important to master is listening. Listening carefully, and listen like you care. It is important to do that, because when we work in an environment, we have to deal with different teams or with different people. It is important that we put ourselves aside and that we are in a situation that we really listen what others have to say. And one of the biggest points of communication really is listening. So both of them go hand by hand. The next one is really to have the spirit of teamwork. When you work in a corporation, and even if it's your own company, it is important that you feel that you are part of a team and you make everybody feel part of a team. So be collaborative and cooperative, and it's important that people see you like another one, like you are part of a whole. It is important to have this feeling. Another soft skill important is mentoring. What I mean is, help others who come new into the company, make them feel super welcome, and take that role really to show them the way and understanding. Be patient with them. You know that sometimes when somebody just jump into the team, it's difficult. Sometimes they don't always understand the ways, but if you are there to show them, this will be great. And that also takes me to the next point, which is leadership. When you take leadership, what a leader does, builds other leaders. Also, you know really how to delegate tasks and goals. And you have to really give your team confidence. It is important that you make them feel really that when you are entrusting them any kind of project or task, that you really believe in them and you really give them that confidence that they're gonna do great. And that's what really leader does. And in any role that we are, it doesn't matter in what capacity we are in a company. We might even have an entry level position, but still we could act like leaders. And another thing that is important to master is flexibility, adaptability. That skill will help us so much, because things are changing, and the better we prepare ourselves for change is the best. We live right now in a very fast environment. The economy is continuously changing, and that of course reflects in the company. So it's good that we learn that, you know what, we just jump with the waves and we become very adaptable. And another of the very, very soft skills that we need to really work is creativity. Try to be unique. All of us, when we tap into uniqueness, we're gonna do something amazing. Remember that you are in this company to add value, and it is something that only you can do and is your way to do. So don't be afraid to really show what makes you special. And just show your uniqueness. This is really something that definitely will help. Also, learn how to negotiate. Remember that everything has to be about win-win. So when you want something, when you expect something, really remember that both sides have to end up leaving the room feeling great. So it is important that we also master this when we work in a corporate environment and even with our company. If we are negotiating something with a client or with someone, remember always thinking in win-win scenarios. That's very important. Another thing that is important is presentation. You see, don't make things complicated. Simplicity sometimes makes things much better. So learn that when you wanted to present a project, when you want to do something, and you could impress your team and you could impress your boss and everything, but make sure that you choose carefully a way to make a presentation that people are able to understand. And that's actually a skill, it's an art. Particularly when you work in the IT environment or in engineering, sometimes the gift is when you are able to explain very difficult concepts in a very, very simple way. That's really the gift over there. And another thing is determination. Really don't give up. It is good that you always show determination and that you give that attitude that you never give up, that you always believe in the project and you are part of a whole. Definitely so with the mission of the company, it's in alignment with your attitude. You're gonna be really that person that adds value to it. So besides that, you might have all the technical capabilities to be part of a company, or you know you have the knowledge. Remember that to master these soft skills are important. It's only a few and there is more, but these ones will help you to keep going and moving up in your career. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. And again, thank you for being there for me, for your support, and because you subscribe, and also because you keep sharing. Thank you. Sharing is caring.